Hello everyone, I am Asiat Abdurrahmanovna from the House of Knowledge. In today's webinar we are going to talk about cities and towns. Здравствуйте, друзья! Зовут меня Асиат Абдурахмановна. Рада приветствовать вас в Доме Знаний. Сегодня мы будем говорить о городах и мегаполисах. Когда британцы вступают в диалог, после погоды их волнует происхождение человека, а именно откуда он или из какой страны и даже из какого города.
Do you live in a city or a town?
I live in a town.
Слово «город» может переводиться как a town и как a city.
A town is a populated area with fixed boundaries and a local government. A city is a large and important town.
Town – это населенная область с зафиксированными границами и местной администрацией, а city – это большой и более важный город. Каждый город поделен на районы, districts, и у каждого города есть пригород, a suburb, и окрестности, neighborhood. Человек также может оказаться и в village, в деревне.
A city, a big town. Many people live in a city. They are crowded. The center of the city is called downtown. There are many tall buildings in downtown. A very tall building is called a skyscraper. Crowded,
многолюдный. Downtown, центр большого города. A skyscraper, небоскреб.
Here is the Empire State Building in New York City.
Well,
in all cities in Europe, the city center doesn't have skyscrapers.
В старых больших городах Европы в центре города нет небоскребов.
Here is the city center of London, England. And the city center of Paris, France. The city center of Berlin, Germany. The city center of Moscow, Russia. There are very big churches in the old cities like Notre Dame Cathedral in Paris and St. Paul's Cathedral in London.
В старых европейских городах очень большие церкви, такие как собор Нотр-Дам и собор Святого Павла в Лондоне.
The city government where people enforce laws is called City Hall.
Городская администрация – это место, где люди обеспечивают соблюдение закона. Называется это здание муниципалитета City Hall.
Here is the City Hall of Manchester.
Вот здание администрации города Манчестера.
There are famous monuments in cities, like the Eiffel Tower in Paris.
В больших городах, cities, находятся знаменитые монументы, сооружения, такие как Эйфелевая башня в Париже,
St. Basil Cathedral in Moscow, the Statue of Liberty in New York City, the Hollywood sign in Los Angeles, the Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco, and the Space Needle in Seattle. There are many other kinds of buildings in cities like post offices, museums, shopping centers, also called malls, department stores, gas stations, and schools. There are so many highways and streets in the cities.
Как правило, в каждом городе есть улицы, streets, площади, squares, парки, parks. Скверы, public gardens.
You can see a picture of tall buildings and picture of farmland. Which of this could you find in a small town?
Что из этого вы могли бы найти в маленьком городе?
The correct answer is farmland.
Правильно. Правильный ответ is farmland. Okay. Look at the next picture. Here we have a cottage and apartment building. Where do the people live in town? In apartment buildings or in small cottages? Где люди в маленьких городах живут? В квартирах или в небольших домах? That's right. Да, вы правы. They live in cottages and other types of homes. Да, они живут в коттеджах или в других домах. What we can see at this picture? There are lots of traffic going on the first picture. We can see people in the car are traveling down this street. Yeah? In second picture, there are cars parking on the small road. Which of these pictures look like a small town? Какая из этих картинок похожа на небольшой город? Yes, a second picture. A town usually has a narrow road, not large busy street. Town обычно бывает узкие дороги, нет больших многолюдных улиц. Narrow road. Narrow road – узкая дорога. Well, this is a city. And there are so many things to do and to see. Come. Let's go and explore it. The school is a very important place because it's where children go to learn. At break time, they go out to the playground. Playground – это игровая площадка. Break time – это перемена. The park. The park is full of people who go for a walk. There are also animals. In the evening, you can go there to play. A walk – прогулка. At the supermarket, you can buy everything you need. The museum. The great paintings and art pieces are in museum. There are always tourists taking pictures. Take pictures, фотографировать. This is swimming pool. Here you can come and swim any day, even in winter. This is the city hall. It's where the mayor walks. The mayor makes sure everything is fine in the city and take care of its people. Mayor, мэр. Make sure, убеждать, удостовериться. Take care, заботиться. Выше я уже показывала Manchester City Hall. The hospital. The hospital is another important building. This is where people come to get better when they are ill. The hospital is where doctors and nurses work. They cure people to get better. To get better – поправляться. Выздоравливать. Cure – лечить. To be ill – быть больным, болеть. Well, we have finished our tour around the city. Our lesson is over. Hope you have learned a lot about cities and towns. See you again. Bye-bye.